Right, I'm making some hot chocolate here, some Cadbury's hot chocolate with some, some spray, some whipping cream, some milk. These are some Millions and some honey. Right, what do? I get a pan, get some milk. Right, I pour the milk, depending how many cups you need. I need like 3 cups, so yeah, like. Right, pour some milk, put it on like half boil. Put it on half boil, that's milk pouring in. Right, it's gonna go on the heat until it boils. While the milk is boiling, I'm going to open the chocolate and add about 1, 2, 3 spoons. I'll make it 4. I'm a bit naughty. And then I'm gonna get some honey. I'm gonna do the squeeze. And then I'm gonna get some milk. And I'm gonna pour it on top like that. And I'm gonna then stir it. Like break all the lumps like so. Right, shake the cream. Open like that, and then you do this. Go crazy with a squirt like that. And then I open my hundreds and thousands of little decorative sugar balls. So that's it. A lovely cup of Cadbury's hot chocolate with the straw.